seems Crest didn't disclose the true object of the heist to his partners, so Akka has seized one of the satellite control unit's key cards as collateral until they can negotiate. The militia have set up camp near the remains of a colonial outpost. Both Crest and the control unit should be nearby. You'll need to destroy the unit itself or render it inoperable by retrieving the key cards. Crest, he'll have given his to sign the chances, but Akka is less inclined to delegate. She should be in the pirate office, which is not out of the place. I provided you with a GPS tracker, activated when you're done with knowledge shape extraction. So you can finish up here.
This is Pat here, welcome to my channel. And sorry for that late intro. We are playing some Hitman 3 as we are on this new DLC mission that just dropped yesterday. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it out. We're gonna be the best Agent 47 that we can be. Just like a rainforest or something. Shadows in the water. It's what those missions called. Deny access to the surveillance satellite. Destroy the satellite unit, control unit, or obtain uplink access keys. Not a bad map already. And there's that guy. Who's the other one? Sandcastle. Guess we're going into this cave. My guess that this cave will be restricted access, I'm guessing. Is that supposed to be the satellite? Well, I was just about to get him.
I could have been a doctor or something. I remember one time in school,
teacher said, why didn't you?
I got my head screwed up, right? Then I can go to places. I wanted to, you know, I laughed. I said I hate school. But I regret that. I had such low self-esteem issues, I suppose. It's too bad because you never know what would have happened if I wasn't on my ass studying instead of all this macho bullshit.
What's up, homie?
Murder to
me. Yeah. Whoever it gets in my way is gonna get it. Point blank. Wow, that's bright. I'm waiting for my time to get him. Ah, it saw me. You gotta restart. Charger, these guys get in our way. You know what's gonna happen. Yeah, ain't doing nothing. Might as well get rid of this guy too. That one's done.
With the control unit in pieces, the satellites no longer have the program. That's one problem for the camera.
I do my killing like Michael Myers style. We ain't got that. Who should we go after next? Let's go after him. I guess those are guards.
Thank you.
I feel special.
Snow crystal. Formerly one of the most reliable assets.
How's your drink?
They didn't just try to do it, Yugi. Are they slapping each other? Yeah, they are. I'm gonna die.
afraid you don't have the right clearance.
Sorry.
Army mates. My bad.
Don't skip dinner. Far unknown. You always do.
Shit, 47! It's you!
My friend of yours, 47.
Almost got caught.
Your name. Tell me. Bloody name.
I know.
Well, you're the one in the electrified cage.
Not this out. And that's that. The rest of the couple pieces. It's time to go for this.
I'll take this knife.
This assignment was supposed to be given. Tag along undercover on some hackers. Monitor the crews for any suspicious contact with pilots and support.
Hmm. We did it, guys. Yes, it's over there. We gotta keep this smooth. We thought we would have to restart, but we didn't. It's time to leave. Everybody, if you enjoyed this video of Hitman 3, comment below. Let me know what you guys thought. If you want to see me play some more Hitman 3 on the other maps, comment below and I'll do it. Hit the like button, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you guys thought of this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.